named Shrek, who lived with his parents in a bog by a tree. It was a pretty nasty place, but he was happy, because ogres like nasty. On his 7th birthday, the little ogre's parents sat him down to talk, just as all ogre parents had for hundreds of years before.
Thank you. much. You'll get used to it.
This place is a dump!
Hey.
Hello?
Begin here.
We are standing right here.
Look, you all read Lord Farquaad's decree.
Yeah, yeah, we read it. Oh, there are no creatures that are banished from the Kingdom of Dula! Oh, fruitcakes and treats will be sent away from the settlement facility!
It smells like fuck.
Yeah.
Alright, when I call your name, step forward. Pinocchio, the puppet.
Oh, not a puppet! I'm a real boy!
That's your fashion mud down there. Fairy godmother. Ugly duckling.
Listen over. I'm gonna spell it out for you. You're the only
tough enough? You don't even know me.
It was foretold in my horoscope.
Fairy tale things. Your welcome is officially worn out. I'm gonna go see the spark plug guy right now and get you all off my land and back to where you came from.
By the order of Lord Farquaad, I authorize to place you both under arrest.
Under arrest, eh? This is the part where you run away. And don't come back! Glad. Now why don't you go celebrate your narrow escape with your friends?
But I don't have any friends.
Now there's a shocker.
Say, you lost or something?
No, I'm just trying to figure out the best route to Duloc.
Oh, Duloc? I know Duloc. You gotta take me along because I am like a GPS for Bert.
I will be so fine on my own, thanks.
Oh, but nobody's fine on your own. Not when you look like we do. Hey, didn't you hear what they said? Man, this place is going step for me. We need to join forces, otherwise they're gonna lock me up and I cannot go back in a cage. I don't know if I told you this or not, but I did 6 years in solitary for impersonating a piñata. Woo! That was scary. If you don't mind me saying, if that don't work, your breath will certainly get the job done.
Take a look at me, little donkey. What am I?
Really green?
No, I'm an ogre, you know? Grab your torch and pitchforks. Doesn't that bother you?
Not really.
Really?
Really, really?
Oh, no.
Man, I like you. What's your name?
Shrek.
Shrek. You know what I like about you, Shrek? You got that whole, I don't care what anybody thinks of the thing. I like that. I respect that, Shrek. You're all right.
Oh, good. Goodbye.
Hey, 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 you gotta let it go with you. You don't know what it's like to be considered a freak. Well, maybe you do. That's why we gotta stick together. No, no, don't speak. Just hear me out. I might surprise you. I'll be a friend when others despise you. Don't roll your eyes. Stop with the moping. You need a pad. My calendar's open. When things get scary, and I'll shake it. When it gets hairy, don't let me go. Don't let me go. Don't let me go. Oh, 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 oh. You need me. You need me. I'll treat you right. Never act shoddy. If you kill a man, I'll hide the body.
All right. I'm a gingerbread.
Look what you've done to my legs! You're a monster!
I'm not the monster. You! You and that fairy tale trash poisoning my perfect kingdom.
It's not a kingdom because you're not a king!
Oh, but I will just as soon as I find a princess to marry. And I hear you know. Tell me where she is.
Eat me!
No! I tried to be fair to you, creatures, but my patience is running thin.
Oh, okay. Maybe I have her tell of a princess.
From who?
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man?
Yes, I know the Muffin Man, who lives under everything.
Well, I heard it from the Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man!
Heard it.
Can I go now?
You still haven't told me where she is!
I can't!
You must!
I won't!
Tell me,
No! Not the buttons! Not my gumdrop buttons!
Then tell me where the princess is.
Okay, I'll tell you! She's a day's walk from here, in a dragon-guarded castle surrounded by hot, boiling lava.
That sounds...
Well, you want a princess or not?
Go on.
In the highest room of the tallest tower, you will find a fiery redhead named Princess Fiona.
Ooh, Princess Fiona? That sounds perfect. Except for that old dragon and lava. So they go find somebody else to go.
Big surprise!
Oh, soon Fiona will be my queen and her love will have its perfect king. Captain! Round up your men and summon the citizens and take their cookie to the swamp.
Swamp! That's the thanks I get!
Thelonious! Bring me the royal cup. I need to get my hair pressed. We're going to have a queen!
For something? Oh, forget it.
Welcome to the Duo Connection Fix-Up Group. The show is about to begin.
Hey, hey, you. Find this Farquaad guy and get out of here.
Well, I want to stop at the gift shop and get a t-shirt.
We are not stopping for t-shirts.
Welcome to Duo, such a perfect town. Here we have
I've read the stories.
And I've read the sports section. That'll make me a hockey player.
Oh, come on, dragon, tower, how hard can it be?
I'll find that out, I'll tell you that much. Now, what's it say about the princess anyway?
It says here she likes walks on the beach, Tex-Mex, and lazy Sundays.
Ooh, she sounds fun. What else does it say?
It says she's been locked in her tower since she was 7 years old.
Oh my goodness. Locked in a tower since she was 7 years old. 7 years old. 7 years old.
You are so weird.
7 years old.
Thank you.
Shrek. Why don't you just make Farquaad give you your swamp back? Pull some of that ogre stuff on him, throw him, lay siege to his fortress. The whole ogre trip.
You know, there's a lot more to ogres than people think.
Example?
Example. Okay. Ogres are like onions.
They stink.
Yes?
No! Oh, they make you cry.
No!
Oh, you leave them outside too long, they start throwing them little white hands.
No! Layers! Onions have layers. Ogres have layers. Onions have layers. You get it? We both have layers.
Yeah, I get it. You both got your layers. But you know, not everybody likes onions. Parfaits! Everybody loves parfaits, and they have layers. Man, have you ever asked somebody, hey, let's go get some parfaits, and they're like,
hell no, I don't want no parfaits.
Parfaits are delicious.
I don't care. Ogres are not like parfaits.
Well, parfaits might be the most delicious thing on the whole damn planet.
You know, this may turn into the longest day of my entire life.
Oh, I have the perfect remedy for that.
Oh no, I'm okay, that's fine.
Sing a song, yes, a travel song, when you gotta go somewhere. Cause the fun is getting there. Yeah, oh, what the heck, I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song, hit the trail. Forget the maps, forget the guides. Before you know it, you face rides with me. It's a path that found a song to want to sing it. And I'm having it with you. See, it's a time to come best.
Why me?
This is what it's.
Tell me what was my crime.
We are strollers.
As chatty as a parrot, more annoying than mine.
Hey, look at Cali's wearing boots. That's crazy.
Why? Someone please send me a sign.
Look at that! You need a path and you're staring ahead.
What did I do to deserve this honestly? This ass of mine is asinine, why me?
Oh, you see the little bunny?
I feel delicious.
Oh.
What's so funny?
I just got the hope he might get compensated for something joking.
Fine, just whatever you do, don't look down.
Oh, I'm looking down, Shrek, I'm looking down.
For the love of Pete.
I am frozen with terror.
Just take a step.
I can't.
Look into my eyes.
I can't.
Take my hand.
I can't.
Now walk.
Okay, buddy. What did I do to deserve you, my pal, evermore? We crossed the bridge. What a beautiful metaphor.
I see.
Oh, Shrek, man, you gotta warn somebody before you go blowing one off like that. My mouth was open.
Donkey, if it were me, you'd be dead. It's brimstone.
Yeah, right. Brimstone. Don't be acting like it's no brimstone. I know, brimstone. Ain't come from no stone either.
Alright, you wait here, I'll be back in a bit.
Wait, you mean by myself?
Unless you'd rather come slay the dragon and rescue the princess.
No, that's fine. I'll wait here. But hurry back! Man, this place is weird.
You don't know the half of it. Sorry.
Hey, Dinnegar, you haven't had a new guy in a couple of years.
Shrek, come back! There are people with beards!
Shh! Don't wake her up.
She gets really mad.
What are you talking about? Who are you people?
We're knights. We came to rescue the princess, just like you.
We're the lucky ones, though. The rest she incinerated.
She keeps us around because we sing backup.
And I'm out of here.
That's what we thought.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
That's what we did.
Dragon!
That's what we said.
Oh, oh.
No one ever, ever, ever. Hello? Anyone up there? Should you put on some hair or something? Oh man, I should've worn my cap. Oh, phew! Oh. Oh great, I got one of the snoozers. Wake up! Are you Princess Fiona?
I am. Awaiting a knight so bold as to rescue me.
That's nice. Now let's go.
Now wait a second, Sir Knight. I have long awaited this day, and I would at first like to know the name of my champion.
Shrek?
Sir Shrek, I pray that you take this favor as a token of my gratitude.
Oh, thanks. So, where's the door?
Why, there is no door.
What do you mean there's no door? How do we get down?
The same way you got up.
The same way I... Oh, come on, I just... All right then, let's go.
Now wait a second, Sir Shrek. Don't you want to savor this moment? It being our first meeting, it must be a wonderful and romantic scene.
Oh, jeez, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
This is how a dream comes true. This is how I pictured you climbing in to rescue me. This was always meant to.
That's lovely. Now hop on.
This is how the scene must go. You're standing there, the light just so. Then you smiling gaze at me. Take my hand on bending. Bended knee, sorry. And though we only met, somehow I always knew it would be like this, and dreams come true.
Shrek!
Hey, what are you doing?
I've got to save my ass.
It would be today!
dead. Mm-mm. And where would a brave knight be without his noble steed?
All right, I hope you heard that. She called me noble steed. She think I'm steed.
Well, Sir Shrek, the battle is won. You may remove your helmet.
No.
Why not?
I have helmet hair.
Please, I wouldn't look upon the face of my rescuer.
No, you wouldn't. Tist.
But how will you kiss me?
What? That wasn't in the job description.
Maybe it's a perk.
No, it's destiny. A princess is rescued by a brave knight, and then they share true love's first kiss.
Wait a minute. You think your true love is Shrek?
What's so funny?
Well, let's just say I'm not your type.
Of course you are. You're my rescuer. Now remove your helmet.
I don't think it's such a good idea.
Just take off the helmet.
I'm not going to.
Take it off.
No.
Now!
Okay. As you command, Your Highness.
Lovely weather, what happened?
You're an ogre?
Oh, you were expecting Prince Charming.
Well, yes, actually. Oh no, I'm supposed to be rescued by a brave knight, not some ogre and his pet.
So much for noble steed.
You're not supposed to be an ogre.
Look, Princess, I was sent here to rescue you by Lord Farquaad. He's the one who wants to marry you.
Oh, well then, why didn't he rescue me?
That's a great question. Why don't you ask him when we get there tomorrow?
Tomorrow? Oh my gosh, it's almost sunset. We need to make camp.
Camp, but you've just escaped.
Yes, and I found the whole ordeal quite exhausting. I need to rest immediately.
That's too bad, because we're going to keep going.
I need to find somewhere to camp right now.
Fine. There's a cave right over there.
Shrek, that is no place for a princess.
No, no. It's perfect. Well, gentlemen, I bid you good night.
Ooh, do you want me to read you a bedtime story?
I said good night.
She seems nice.
By day one way, by night another, this shall be the norm. Until you find true love's first kiss, and then take love's true form.
That's what I started thinking, Shrek. If we escape the dragon, we could do anything. Man, I could be a steed. Or I could even work the crusade circuit. Oh, I could even be one of those horses who pulls those wagons for beer. I would need some hair extensions on my ankles, but I could do it. Who would you want to be?
I don't want to be anyone.
Yeah, but just for fun though, who would you pick?
I wouldn't.
Like, imagine if a guy had a sword to your throat was like, you're not allowed to be an ogre anymore. Pick somebody else. Then who would you be?
Kick that guy up and hurl him into a tree.
Man, you're no fun. Is this what we're gonna do all day in our swamp? Just sit around and do nothing?
Our swamp, donkey? There's no our. There's no we. There's just me and my swamp. And the first thing I'm gonna do when I get back is build a 10-foot wall around my land.
That'd be real deep right there, Shrek. Man, what's your problem with the world anyway?
I'm not the one with the problem, okay? It's the world who has a problem here. You saw how that princess reacted. That's how it always is. They take one look at me and it's all, ah, help! A big, stupid, ugly ogre. They judge me before they even know me. That's why I'm better off alone.
Well, you know what, Shrek? When we first met, I didn't think you were just a big, stupid, ugly ogre.
Yeah, I know.
So there's really no one else you'd rather be?
Guess I'd be a hero, sword and armor flashing, looking semi-fashion, shield within my grip. Or else I'd be a Viking and live a life of daring while smelling like a heron. On a Viking ship, I'd sail away. I'd see the world, I'd reach the farthest reaches. I'd feel the wind, I'd taste the salt and sea, and maybe storm some beaches. That's who I'd be.
that's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story. One that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. To the skies I'd throw it. The stars would do the telling. The moon would help with spelling. And night would dot the eyes. I'd write the verse beside the joke with wit and perfect timing. I'd share my heart, confess the things I yearn, and do it all right. Always stays in the dark and all alone. So yes, I'd be a hero, and if I wish for present, your life would be enchanting, for souls don't say. Of course I'd be a hero, and tired of scale a tower, to steal a hot house flower, and carry her.
Thank you. Ah, what's so good about it? I can't get these stupid rats to follow me.
I think you may need to change your tune, mister.
Hey, look here, lady!
Tell me about my groom-to-be, Lord Farquaad. What's he like?
Let's just say I'm in a Farquaad stature or in short supply.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah, but he's a little intimidating.
Oh, he must be.
And yet very good at small talk.
What are you two doing?
Well, I'm just saying you might want to lower your expectations a bit.
Yeah, like 3 feet or so.
All right, yuck it up. Doesn't bother me, not today. After a lifetime of misery, things are finally going my way.
Okay, lifetime misery, right.
You chuckled. When I said lifetime of misery, you chuckled.
Did I?
Yes.
Look, I'm sure living in a dragon-guarded tower was very difficult.
It was.
I'm sure.
All right then.
Although, it must have been nice to have a roof and a cozy bed, which is more than I had when I left home.
You're not actually comparing yourself to what I endured.
I'm just saying you don't exactly corner the market on unhappy childhoods.
There are things you don't know. You know, about me. About how rough I had it.
What? You ran out of shampoo a couple of times.
I mean about my life.
In that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower. Fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely, walking circles. I had only bare essentials. Army pot, a hot plate, and a chamber pot. And every morning I would boil it. No choice, I had no toilet. Just a few of devastation. Out one window, isolation. In my bedroom, and very little care. 20 years I sat and waited. I'm very dedicated. On the walls, names were added. Luckily, those walls were padded. So I think I got you, me. I think I got you, me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think I got you, me. I think I got you, me.
Oh, you think so? That was a sad story, but I for better, I'm just saying, a forever. Sad to see a princess suffer, but I had enough. Like that time a mob with torches burn my bridges, see the scorches. You're just whiny. I had a flaming hyena. As I fled, I had to wonder if I were torn asunder, would it no longer go to heaven? Did I mention I was 7? So I think I got you.
Oopsie.
Oh well, better out than in, I always say.
Thank you. She's waiting for a move to begin. You gotta, gotta, gotta. You gotta make a move. You gotta make a move. You gotta make a move. Yeah.
These colors are so good.
Didn't I tell ya?
They're delicious.
And a little nutty, right?
Yeah.
Well, maybe you could come visit me in the swamp sometime. I'll make all kinds of things. Swamp food, soup, fish, eye, tartare, you name it.
I like that.
Shrek. Thank you, thank you. But if you're good, there's some place I want you to go. I just want you to know that I'm in your corner, buddy. But you've got to tell this girl what you are feeling. Just tell her the truth. Just open up your heart, eh?
Princess?
Oh, he's gonna tell her?
That's right.
Okay.
Well, I was.
Alright.
I was wondering.
Spit it out. Here it comes.
Are you gonna eat that?
Man, what is wrong with you? You got to make a move. We got to shake your knee. You gotta buckle down and give it a run. This is the set. My eyes are booked with sunset. She's a princess, and I'm... An ogre?
Yeah, an ogre.
She needs to know.
Where are you going?
Get more wood, or your fire dies. Princess Fiona! Princess is spooky in here, ain't playing no games! Shrek! Shrek, where's the princess?
Donkey!
What have you done with the princess?
Donkey, I am the princess! It's me in this body!
Oh my god. You ain't the princess! No. Don't worry, Princess Fiona! I'm gonna get you out of there!
Donkey!
love's true form.
I didn't know you wrote poetry.
No, it's a curse. I've had it since I was a girl.
Curse?
A witch cast a spell on me, and now every night after the sun goes down, I turn into this hideous, ugly beast.
Okay, calm down. You are not a bird. Alright, I'm not gonna lie. You are a witch. But, you're only like this at night. Shrek's like 24/7. Wait a minute, this is perfect!
Perfect. Donkey, if Lord Farquaad finds out I look like this, he'll never marry me.
So?
So, I have to kiss my true love. The kiss is the only thing that will break the spell and make me beautiful.
Well, you know, you're kind of an ogre, and Shrek, well, you two got a lot in common.
Shrek?
Yeah, if he knew about this?
No. No, you can't tell him. He cannot know. Promise me you won't tell him. Promise!
Right. I won't. But you should. Man, when this is over, I'm gonna need a whole lot of serious therapy.
Princess, how's it going, first of all?
Good.
Good for me, too. I'm okay. I picked this flower right over there is where it grew. I don't really like it, but it made me think of you, because it's pretty, is what I'm trying to say, and you are also pretty, but I like you anyway. So please accept this flower, its petals and its stem, which represents my feelings and tells you how. Oh man, I'm in trouble. When words fail, what will I do? When words fail, how will she know how I feel? When words fail, will I fail too? Tonight, you remind me of that moon, because it's big and bright, and by big I don't mean chubby. Obviously you're not that, but your personality is biggish, is what I meant by that. Sorry about that fat thing, I'm on the hefty side myself.
morning dove. I had a long and sleepless night pondering true love. My fairy tale I know so well, but somehow gone awry. Hopes can be deceiving, but feelings cannot lie. Do I love you? Last night I was uncertain, but this morning, this morning, this morning, Shrek, thank goodness, there's something I have to tell you.
You don't have to tell me anything. I heard enough last night.
Oh. You heard what I said?
Every word. Especially, who could love such a hideous, ugly beast?
But I thought that wouldn't matter to you.
Yeah, well, it does. Ah, princess, I brought a little something for you.
No, no.
As promised, now about my swamp.
Yes, yes, the land has been cleared and the deed is known. Now step aside before I change my mind. Princess, forgive me for starting. I am Lord Farquaad.
Lord Farquaad, forgive me, for I was just saying a short farewell.
Oh, you need not waste such good manners on it. Oh,
No, you're right. It doesn't.
Princess Fiona, you have loved me. Will you take my hand and be the perfect bride for the perfect groom?
Lord Farquaad, I accept. Nothing would make
me... Excellent! I'll just start the plans for tomorrow we wed.
No! I mean, why wait? Let's get married today, before sunset.
Thanks, just all the way. Captain, right ahead and tell him it's a move, red. All right. So much to do, so much to play. We'll be married by sunset.
Yeah.
There is nothing like a good night's sleep. What I miss.
Fare thee well, ogre.
Shrek, what are you doing? Come on, get away! Look, there's something you don't know. I talked to her last
night. I know you talked to her. You two are great friends, aren't you? Well, why don't you follow her home?
But, Shrek, I want to go home with you.
Hey, I already told you. It's my swamp, understand? Nobody else. Especially not useless, pathetic, annoying. Build me a wall, I'll make it 10 feet high. See you later, pal, bye bye. No one getting in, so don't you even try. A 10-foot wall, I'm gonna dig me a boat, I'll make it 10 feet deep. Then maybe I'll get some sleep. But I'm gonna keep it guard. So look before you leap into my bowl. Give an inch, hey, drag me a mile. When I'm out in the world, I am under attack. The face that launched a thousand in. Bon voyage, I'm never coming back. I'm gonna lay myself down, not going nowhere. One room and one easy chair, that's all I ever.
something.
Oh, wait a minute. Maybe that ogre wasn't the answer, but something better will come along. And we can talk for waypoint. That's what fairy tale creatures do. We wait for miracles, we wish upon stars. Why, my cricket always told me.
I'll forget that cricket. If he was so smart, he would have seen that wind show coming.
No! We just have to wait until this all blows over.
Blows over?
Together we can.
Spooky, what are you doing?
I figured you of all people would know a wall when you saw one.
Yeah, but it's supposed to go around my swamp, not through it.
It is around your half. That is your half, and this is my half.
Oh, your half.
Yes, I helped rescue the princess. I didn't have to work. I get half the booty.
Back off.
You back off.
Stubborn jackass.
Smelly ogre.
This is my swamp.
There you go again. My. Me. But you know what? Now it's my turn. So sit down, shut up, and listen. You are mean to me. You insult me, and you don't appreciate anything I do. You either push me around or push me away. You're so wrapped up in your layers, honey boy, that you're scared of your own feelings.
If I treated you so badly, then why'd you come back?
Because that's what friends do. They forgive each other.
Oh, go away.
There you go again, pushing me away. Just like you did to Fiona, even though all she ever did was like you. Maybe even love you.
Love me? Donkey, she said I was ugly. A hideous creature.
She wasn't talking about you. She was talking about somebody else.
She wasn't talking about me? Then who was she talking about?
No way. You don't want to listen to me, remember? Right?
Donkey? Okay, I'm sorry. Alright, look, I am sorry. I guess I am just a big, stupid, ugly ogre. Can you forgive me?
Hey, what are friends for?
Right, friends?
Friends.
So what did Fiona say about me?
What are you asking me? Why don't you ask her yourself?
Ask her?
You want to be the hero. That's a chance.
Don't give a wedding! Oh no, we'll never make it in time.
What kind of a noble scheme that I'd be if I didn't play?
Express yourself.
you gross as possible.
Okay.
Thank you.
beautiful. Once upon a time, to look like us would be a pity, but now we know that beautiful ain't always pretty.
I wait all my life, lifted by the moon. Now I know that's not my story. Take me as I am, love me as I look. Standing here in all my glory, I am sweetness, I am plenty, I'm a princess.
Thank you. the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ. Judging by the hole in the satellite picture, the ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.